name is Sri Adita. I am studying 8th standard in matriculation school. Topic is Maths Puzzle. 2 plus 3 equal to 5. It's not correct. Use this formula. A plus B equal to A into B minus A. A value is 2 plus B value is 3 equal to A. 2 into 3 equal to 6 minus 3 minus 2 equal to 1. 6 minus 1 equal to 5. So answer is 5. 3 plus 7 equal to 17. A value is 3 plus B value is 7. 3 into 7 equal to 21 minus 7 minus 3 equal to 4 equal 21 minus 4 equal to 17. So answer is 17. 4 plus 5 equal to 19. A value is 4 plus B value is 5 equal 4 into 5 equal 20 minus 5 minus 4 equal to 1. 20 minus 1 equal to 19. So answer is 19. 5 plus 8 equal to 35. A value is 5 plus B value is 8 equal 5 into 8 equal 40 minus 8 minus 5 equal to 3. 40 minus 5, 3 equal to 37. 6 plus 7 equal to 6 into 7 minus 7 minus 6. 6 into 7 equal to 42 minus 7 minus 6 equal to 1. The answer is 41. This answer is 41. Thank you all, everyone.